Hello guys, today I'm going to teach you how to block websites on Windows 7. So first, you have to go to Start, All Programs, Accessories, and then Notepad. Make sure you click Run as Administrator. So yes, and then File, Open. First, you go to My Computer, then the local disk C, and then Windows, and then you have to find System 32. And then here, you gotta go to Drivers, and then etc. So, make sure you select this to all files, and then host. Open it up, and as you can see, you have to type, to block a website for example, you have to type 127.0.0.1, and then for example Facebook, www.facebook.com. And File, Save. So you close it, and you open up your browser, so you can see Google's working. Now Facebook, yeah, this is what happens. So please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.